Welcome to this tutorial on the Smart Scores System plugin for Unreal Engine. In this video, we'll explore the features and demonstrate how this plugin can save you valuable time while enhancing your game development workflow. First, let's talk about the key benefits of using this plugin. This plugin is designed to be simple and super easy to use, allowing you to effortlessly integrate a scoring mechanism into your projects. With this plugin, you'll save countless hours by avoiding the need to repeat code across different projects. To get started, you'll want to add it to an actor, game state or player state class in your Unreal Engine project. This will allow you to integrate the scoring mechanism seamlessly into your game. You can either create a new actor or select an existing one. Once you have your actor ready, you can navigate to the Components panel. In the Components panel, you can click the Add Component button and search for the Score System component. Select it from the available options, and it will be added as a component to your actor. This approach maximizes code modularity and reusability. It's a powerful way to streamline your development process and save time by avoiding the need to repeat the same code in different projects. One of the great features is the ability to customize the score component according to your specific needs. The component is the core element responsible for managing and tracking the score value in your game. In the Details panel, you'll find various options to fine-tune the behavior. Like you can set a minimum or maximum limit to constrain the score value within a specific range. This is useful for implementing score thresholds or capping the score at a certain point. Additionally, you can take advantage of the event dispatchers. These event dispatchers allow you to respond to specific score-related conditions. For example, you can set up custom logic or trigger in-game events when the score value changes, reaches the minimum limit, or hits the maximum limit. The main functions of this plugin are add and set value. These functions allow you to increment or directly set the score value, respectively. You can easily manipulate the score to reflect your game's mechanics and progression. Additionally, the Smart Score System plugin provides the flexibility to set minimum and maximum limits for the score value. This ensures that your score remains within a desired range, preventing unexpected values. If you're looking for a specific function or want to explore all the available functions, you can use the keyword SSS, short for Smart Score System, in the search bar of the Blueprint Editor. This will filter the search results and display all the functions related to the plugin. The best part is that the Smart Score System plugin supports both Blueprints and C++. Whether you prefer visual scripting or writing code, you'll have the flexibility to utilize this plugin in your preferred development approach. Now that you have a good understanding of the features and capabilities of the Smart Score System plugin, we also provide a demo project for you to explore. You can find the download link in the description below. It's a great way to get hands-on experience and see the plugin in action. Make sure to check it out. Thank you for watching this tutorial on the Smart Score System plugin for Unreal Engine. We hope you found it informative and helpful for your game development needs. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments section below. Happy coding, and best of luck with your projects!